A lot of upset in this house in one way or another.
Chanel, Brian and Ziggy are in the living area.
Oh, I started smoking again, great.
I'm helping you out.
Anyway.
What?
Sorry.
Brian, this is shit I've got to deal with, man.
Some people just change from day to day in this house. Oh, do you want to chat? Oh, I think you're so nice. Oh, I'm really upset that you're going. By the way, I'm never going to speak to you again in here.
I just came up to you this morning and said, let's have a chat, and you didn't want to talk.
I was asleep.
So stop talking bullshit.
I just think, Zach, it's funny. One day you can say
Chanel,
one thing, the
man,
next day you can
you're
say
tripping.
Another thing.
Seriously, I came up to you last night and said you want to talk. I came up to you today, you want to talk. You constantly want people surrounding you to talk.
No.
I'm happy to talk to you, I really am.
You
I want
said,
to.
What the fuck are you on about?
And then you're coming outside here and giving me shit that I haven't come up to talk to you.
Oh, well, just shout then and make a fool out yourself.
I'm not making a fool out of myself. I'm not the one making a fool out of myself, seriously.
Ugh. Thanks, Trace. You're fucking wankers at you.
How? Why? Because I'm not doing what you want me to do. I've got to laugh at it now, I have to. I've gone up to her last night when I was in there and said, do you want to talk? Let's talk. You know, I want to talk to you. She doesn't want to talk to me.
Yeah.
It's just, it's like, guys, you don't know if you're coming or going, seriously.
Tracy, have you seen my pink towel? Because that's used mine. Is there a dry one?
I haven't used your towel.
Right, well, I'm trying
I haven't used your towel.
All the towels are piss wet through. You think it's fucking funny, Zach?
I don't.
You're fucking pissing yourself like a 14-year-old kid.
What I think's funny is you coming up to me to now and say, you're ignoring me, you're not talking to me.
Did I say that?
I came up to you last night and said, let's talk. You don't want to talk. I came up to you in the car.
You came up to me last night and said, oh, I really need to talk to you later. And I was like, okay.
I want to talk to you.
There's fucking no people here until I walked out just now. And I said it in front of Brian, who knows everything anyway.
There's another row going on out there. And I think it includes Chanel. Yeah, Chanel and Ziggy. I'm finding it very, very difficult to hear this.
You just fucking think that you can just play with people's fucking feelings like a wanker!
What have I done wrong, Chanel?
You're a
I've done
fucking
nothing
wanker!
Wrong.
Every hour of every day,
you call me a
you're
wanker
like,
if you
one
want.
Minute, one hour, you're like, oh, Chanel, I care about you
no,
so much.
No, I've come
the
up
next
to you this
hour,
morning.
You're like, oh, I'm not going to fucking speak to you. The
no,
hour after
I'm
that, you're like,
you.
Oh, I really care about
I'm
you.
Not
the hour
you.
After
I'm
that, you're like,
you.
Oh, you fucking attention-seeking bitch.
If you wanted to raise your voice down, bring it down a little
don't
bit.
Don't fucking patronise me.
Please, just a little bit, just
don't
a little bit.
Don't fucking patronise
me.
Don't patronise me, Zach.
Just listen to me for one second.
Fuck off!
I've come up to you twice. This morning and last night and said, are you okay, Chanel? I want to talk. Everyone, right. And then you just run outside and again, funny how people are trying to ignore you. How's that
no,
ignoring you
I
if
said,
I've said
funny
I want
how
to talk?
People fucking change.
I haven't changed.
One day you
I
missed a
changed.
Fucking perfect
I
to someone.
Changed.
The
I
next day
changed.
You missed a perfect to someone else. What? Always saying every day, oh, I want to fucking go home.
What
I
has the guy
go
just
home.
Told me and
if
what he
you
told you was we need
that
space.
Much, then
space.
Why do you smarm around space. People on fucking nomination day?
Look, I don't give a shit about nomination. I want to leave, Chanel.
Well, fuck off then.
Oh, please. Who's the one who's wanted to leave about 9 times, please?
Who's the one who started crying when I tried to leave yesterday?
Yeah, because I'm upset.
No, because you fucking don't. You don't have any. To fucking mess with. You don't have people to mess with. You don't have people to fuck with, Zach.
Chanel,
that's why you're
that's
upset
me.
Yesterday.
That's me
because
doing
no
this.
One really gives that much of a shit whether you like them or not in
me
here.
Me doing this.
But I do, and so that's why you're upset why I was leaving. Because I'm the only one who listens to the shit and takes the shit that you give me.
God, you're a nasty piece of work. You really are.
The reason why I want to fucking leave is because of you, you fucking wanker.
So that's
treating
my problem.
Me like fucking bollocks.
How have I treated
you're
you
treating
like
me
shit?
Like you're fucking stupid.
How have I treated
you're
like
treating
you?
Like fucking shit!
I haven't treated you like shit.
You fucking have that. You
not oblivious.
Well.
Oblivious to things you do.
You fucking tread on me like a fucking piece of shit in here. People agree with me.
People say they agree, but people don't see your side, Chanel.
Right, well, do you know what then, you fucking arrogant wanker? Don't listen. Don't fucking listen then. Don't listen to how much shit you make me feel like.
Do you not
I hope you fucking pleased with yourself.
You don't think I felt like shit.
No!
You don't
because do you know
have.
Why?
You don't
You're
know
there
how.
Fucking having a laugh with everyone.
You
did it this morning.
This
having such
here.
A laugh with everyone. Having such a fun fucking time. Well, what did you fucking do? You're really happy with yourself for making
I
someone look like a dick on TV. You made me look like a fucking dick.
No, I haven't.
And you know more.
You know
why?
Exactly
you made
what you
me look like
to.
A fucking dick. All I said to you is Zach, I care about you so much. Zach, I like you so much. And you're like, yeah, okay, well, I'm gonna fuck you off tomorrow. Well, do you know what? Fuck you! Because you're not fucking getting the chance again. again, and I'm not fucking giving you another chance to make me look like a fucking dog, my idiot, because I'm not fucking having it!
She just said, you treat me like a piece of shit in here, and people say that. Well, I don't know about that. He doesn't agree with that, does he? No, I've never agreed with that. So she's making up, she goes along. There are some things that I've said that aren't real sometimes.
You know what? You pull yourself out of situations, you're selfish. That's it, I've been selfish. I apologise for being selfish. But you know what? Sometimes you have to be selfish, and that's it. And I'm sorry, Sarah, I really am. You know?
You just called me Sarah.
I said, sorry, Chanel. You know, I said, please don't make out that I've said something else I haven't said. You know? I'm sorry. I've been selfish. I couldn't deal with it anymore. I couldn't. You know?
It's
I couldn't.
Do you know what?
The situation
do you know
what? In here
has
just got too a bit too hectic
what?
For me.
Do you know what? Do you know what?
Do you know what? Do you know what? Do you know what? Go on, tell me.
What is that? One minute, when you feel like you want to deal with it, you can deal with it. And you know exactly what the fuck I'm talking about.
Oh, listen, I don't want to go there because that's not a good place to go. But you're there as well.
Oh, really?
You can make this completely one-sided and bring me out to be the bad person here. But I know, personally, in my heart,
okay.
I know that there's two people in this, and there's two people who got involved,
yeah.
And two people who
and
are very, very
person,
happy to get involved.
And there's one person who got involved and then fucked the other person off straight after.
No, there's
well,
one
I'm
person...
Well, I'm fucking
happy
to place with yourself,
involved.
You fucking user.
User.
And do you know what? You are a fucking user. Because you fucking... That happened, and then we're in the bathroom, and then you were fucking telling me how much I'm an attention seeker. 10 minutes after. Just like when I thought I was getting evicted, I didn't get evicted. And you fucking told me you didn't like
Chanel,
me that night at all.
Chanel, you know what? As I said, you're oblivious to see things that you do.
Maybe
you're not,
I am.
You're not interested.
But
you
fucking
are.
Think you're fucking angel.
I don't think I am. I really don't think I am. I think I've made quite a few mistakes on here. I think I made a lot of mistakes.
Yeah, and one of my biggest ones was fucking you.
Maybe vice versa. Yeah?
I think that's probably her trying to get in, so I will leave now.
Guys, can you just... Not without talking about nominations, because I'm not, but I fucking want to go home on Friday. So, I mean, decide about that what you will, but please, fucking please, please, fucking please. OK? Oh. I'm not leaving. I'm not. Let me fucking go home. I have to go home, and you fucking won't let me go, stupid home. I'm not leaving the fucking room. My nose against the rolls. I don't care. Fucking get them to nominate him and let me go home.
Oh, no.